guitar at a very early age. He found out early on that he liked that center stage. People got excited when he played on his guitar. Nobody knew it then, but someday he'd be a star. Stevie Ray Vaughan. Well, he played his guitar just like he was obsessed. It didn't take him long before he was the best. Packed up his guitar, said goodbye to his girl. He was off to play his guitar for the rest of the world. Stevie Ray Vaughan. But traveling down the road, night after night, long to get old. But if you wanna play, you gotta do it every day, even if it costs you your soul. You start jamming with the devil and trying to keep him level. You let things go a little far, so you snort some more white powder, play a little louder. People think you're a big star, but how long can you go on before your life is gone? You're taking your last ride in a funeral car. But soon he saw the light and changed his life overnight. Stevie Ray got right before things went too far. Soon it was time to make amends with his family and his friends. He was back on top, and just when they was grooving, the band was really moving, came to a sudden stop. Yeah, late one autumn night, Stevie Ray lost his life, and the king of Texas blues was gone. Now dear old Stevie Ray, the good Lord's taking him away. He's jamming now with Jesus all night long. Now although he's gone away, you can still hear him play in the words here in my song. I say Stevie Ray Vaughan.